Oh. Free smells of what?
That was good.
I don't get the term e-boy. If e-boys exist, then that implies the existence of real-life boys. I just don't fuck with that. Hey, Michael.
Hey.
Where have you been all my life? Yes, yes, yes. Give me.
Woo! You want to pet the dog? Oh, no, it's ceramic. You want to light a candle? Oh no, it's ceramic. You want a piece of candy? No, it's ceramic. Wanna buy yourself, sit alone. I hope we're still friends, yeah, hope you don't mind. Wanna buy yourself, sit alone. I hope we're still friends, yeah, hope you don't mind. Wanna buy yourself, sit alone. I hope we're still friends, yeah, hope you don't
mind. Wanna buy yourself. Oh! Yo, only in New York will your car blow up and you still park on a fire hydrant and you'll get a ticket. Sorry, bro. You got to pay that ticket, man. No free parking because I don't care what your car look like.
So Jeff comes to the door knocking like this because I locked it, to which my heart started racing because I thought he had like a tree fall on his face and he has no idea what I'm talking about. And then look at his hands.
We discovered we have raspberries and different berries. I found berries. A bunch of wild berries.
This bra, $17. This bra, $15. But you bra, priceless.
Yo bro, listen to how loud my building door is.
Like, you can't even keep a secret.
I normally eat the peanut butter on the bottom rice cake, but I accidentally put it on the top rice cake today.
Oh man, I hate when that happens. Have a good lunch.
Welcome to McDonald's, where fresh meets juicy.
Yes, go, jump.
Another one.
Oh, dirty.
Yeah.
Come on.
Inflammation is the protective reaction.
No trespassing. Who's gonna stop me?
I just found out that if you're in a coma, they play the music that you like.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. 18 naked cowboys wanted to the showers at.
I'm having a closed casket at my wedding and I don't.
Wait, I meant funeral, but honestly.
After the break-in at the Daytona Guitar Center, they did a complete inventory. They found one extra banjo.
Fucking scary shit, man. The real world will spit you up and chew you up and eat you out.
Remember, guys, there's to be absolutely no eating while on shift. The only time you'll be eating is when you're on your break and outside the kitchen.
Hey, come try this. We dip in fries and mayonnaise.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I might be a Domino's delivery driver, but I'm wearing the taco socks. That's because it's dressed for the job you want, not the job you got.
Ran out of buns for fucking hot dogs, so here we are having a hot burger. Yep.
Like, there's just no way.
Do you want to see this grape? Oh, isn't it cute?
I'm just like holding it.
You know what's weird is you can't see your face.
That's trippy.
Get it! I don't have shoes, get it!
This is my favorite statue. For me, it's like she's saying, I don't want to go to work. And it's like a Monday.
I think I got pranked, y'all.
I think this is like a marketable, fully marketed prank. I bought these heart ice cubes, right?
And this is them. Looks promising.
But when you put them in the glass...
Listen, fucking, I'm not that white. Maddie! Stop, you idiot!
You want proof of God? Okay. Look around you. Look at the ocean. Look at the fish in the ocean. Look at the trees. Look at the birds in the trees. Look at the stars. Look at a baby being born. Look at a sunset. Look in the mirror.
I've got a girl. And I'm bringing him back here so he can sit on my lap.
What's something that you're supposed to like, but that you actually find slightly annoying?
Alright, I know you've seen the video. Sounds like a tiger when you're doing this, and it's crazy. The only thing I can do to make it sound better than that, that sounds pretty good, I think. You gotta get from deep, deep, and just forcefully push it out.
I'm a tiger.
Dads be like, go help your mother. Bro, go help your wife.
Dude, an Odyssey putter? Look at that. Stroke lab? That's what I call my bathroom.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and myself, that's 6. Well, they added an L.
What's an avocado's favorite arcade game? Whack-a-mole.
Why am I so sad? I don't know. I mean, there is a lot going on, and you haven't really been dealing with any of your problems, so... Oh, because it's raining. That's why.
So yeah, that's about it, bro. All right, I'm gonna freak with you. Dale.
I have said it before, and I will say it again. We have got to stop putting junior high boys in charge of making decisions about who gets buried where.
Help, why does my door sound like Nicki Minaj?
Hey!
A new car.
Did you?
A Mercedes.
It's a what?
A Mercedes.
Can I see it?
Yeah.
That's nice. What is it?
A Mercedes.
That's nice.
You're gonna die for some chickens.
Someone is.
There's a yard sale over there.
Did you know it's actually making you warmer using the energy to fan yourself than if you didn't do that at all? Did you know that?
Alright.
Hey, yo, bro. Shit, what's up, bro? You know what's creepy about Humpty Dumpty? Nah, what? They never said he was an egg.
I will say, pardon my Francais, but going out without headphones or sunglasses, this is what I like to call raw dogging reality, and it's not for me.
I don't know if you can tell, but my car is almost out of gas.
And I left the house looking like this. Crap!
Every time you hear a walks into a bar joke, you probably picture the same bar, don't you?
I found him, he's in here!
Don't move, Noah, there's a stripper behind me.
What?
There's a stripper.
What do you mean?
There's a stripper.
All right, 30-minute run, let's do this. That's just 10 minutes 3 times, which is just 5 minutes 6 times, which is just 1 minute 30 times. Yeah, I can totally do that. Oh my god, this hurts so fucking bad. I'm so out of shape.
I would like to see the baby.
Welcome to Arizona, where it's so unbelievably hot outside by 1 p.m. that your oven thinks it's on and the hot surface light shows up. It's not on! It's not! It's not on! It hasn't been on all day! It's not on! Do you think I cook? No! What? Why?
That's why well, I
what did you
there.
Say, so, Art?
Like, not what I said.
Life,
like,
five?
I will not be...
Not five.
Four?
That was...
Eight, three,
that was
two,
not
one.
Cool.
Tell me what you said.
Is there any...
When your friend spoils a movie.
I see dead people.
Hey, yo, what you watching?
Oh, it's the...
Nah, yeah, I seen this. That guy's actually been dead the whole movie.
I don't like you.
What?
You and I are no longer friends.
I really hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Wait a minute. do you mean bearer of bad news?
No, I don't.
The doctors say I don't have much time left.
This thing's pretty sick. You think we should grab it?
Yeah.
Let's go. I'm so excited. It's gonna look awesome.
Ooh, you know what, Jack? I don't think we should. I don't know.
Some girl just walked by us and hyped us up about our chip. I'll reenact it. Chips.
Y'all don't understand how hot it was yesterday, bro. We need this rain. This rain is salvation. I said this rain. Oh!
Stonekeeper, does this chattering animal speak for you?
Certainly not. I speak for myself.
Dreamed of you ever since. Girl, I build up my confidence the next.
I just walked past my window and realized this is my default stance. Imagine walking by someone and they just look like, hey.
Fear that there's going to be an ankle slasher under your car is like totally real and valid, but what if you look under there and there's like actually like, what are you? Hey buddy, I found you, don't come any closer.
Hello, would you like a 6-inch or a 12-inch?
How about none, because I will never need a man.
That's a lot of charcoal. Oh my god. That's a lot of charcoal. What the f-
Free for all. You're on your own.
Why?
I'm back with an upgraded riot shield, and you can't stop me!
His feet!
Oh! My ligament!
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
I'm just so confused of why so many billionaires are like trying to go to space.
We get it, you're rich.
What are y'all gonna do up there? Like,
oh my god, I can see one of my 17 mansions from here. Does anybody know where the caviar is?
I have no service in here.